Well, folks, I'm in Callendar Park today in Falkirk. Came across another memorial dedicated to William Wallace. Scots Wahey, where Wallace bled. So if you can read that, I'll read it out to you. This monument is dedicated to the thousands of Scottish patriots who fought and died under the command of Sir William Wallace at the First Battle of Falkirk. 22nd of July, 1298. They came to the ring and danced their best. I've got to admit, I can't pronounce that there. Well, you Gaelic speakers amongst us, you'll know what that means. There's obviously been a wee ceremony last week as well. The Society of William Wallace have left a wreath, just like they did up in Falkirk. In Lanark. Here's another wee poem. Falkirk remembers. On Falkirk's lonely battlefield, Scots patriots did stand, when thought alone was in their minds to defend their precious land. Their cause was just a noble liberty for all, to beat the proud usurper, or together they would fall. I brought you to the ring, he cried, now dance the best you can. And dance they did, all those brave men, heroes to a man. Their bravery was not enough, their lives outnumbered so, but those whom some relied upon from the battlefield did go. Each man died a hero, though his fight they never won. For all who died that bloody day, we thank you, Scotland's sons. John Patterson, nice poem that. Battle of Falkirk, I think we were let down. A lot of your nobles and their horses, old cavalry, they just disappeared. Left the battlefield, left Wallace and his lads to go on with it. And bravely they did. To no avail on that day though. 7 years later, it's a nice one that. I forgot that I was here actually. Just out for a wee walk, Callendar Park, came across that. So for all you Wallace followers throughout the world, there's another bit of history for you. Catch up easily later.